You and I live on a planet which orbits a very familiar star, the Sun. But when you look up at the sky at night, you see millions of other stars. Do they have planets too? Astronomers are searching the universe for new planets
and have found over 1,000 so far.
But how is a planet made? What is the difference between a planet and a moon? And why do we search for new planets? Journey with us into outer space to explore the weird and wonderful planets in our universe and ask the question, are we alone?